I'm James O'Loughlin. I'd like to introduce you to one of the most innovative ideas I've seen for saving lives on our roads. Modern cars are the safest they've ever been. We know airbags, automatic braking, and other innovations make it safer than ever to get behind the wheel. Yet people are still dying and getting seriously injured on our roads. So, an accident research engineer and a trauma surgeon collaborated with an artist known around the world for her thought-provoking, human-like creations. After intensive sessions learning about the science behind the forces involved in an accident and the impact that it has on the human body, Patricia was asked to create her interpretation of what we'd need to evolve into in order to survive a low-speed accident. The result is Graham. He's a world first in road safety, a unique educational tool designed to make people stop and consider their own vulnerability. A school curriculum and an interactive website have been developed, and Graham will also use the first application of Google's new Tango technology to let people literally see beneath his skin to understand just how much we would need to change our bodies in order to survive an accident. Meet Graham.